today I am going to show you a beautiful flower arrangement using heliconia flowers and their leaves. You need a floral form which is soaked in water. If you have any doubt regarding these floral forms, you can check my previous video, or I have put that video's link in the description box of this video as well as in the comment box. So if you watch that video, you will get a detailed idea about how to soak the floral form and how to use it for flower arrangement. Take a single leaf, fold at the tip of the leaf, and then roll it around as I have done in the video. You have to roll it twice. So we'll arrange the leaf like this. I'll show it once again. After rolling the leaf, you can secure the leaf with the help of a stapler. The same way you can roll the remaining leaves. Again, we'll start to arrange the leaf. Now, before arranging, check the length of the leaf with the oasis which you have taken. Trim off the excess stem and then slowly insert the leaf into the oasis. If you find the leaves are too long, you can make it short. That is, with the help of your thumb, you can give a small cut on the leaf, as I have done in the video. Both sides you have to do, and then remove the excess leaf. So we got a small leaf here. Again, we can trim off the stems and arrange it on the form. Same way, you can arrange the remaining leaves around the oasis. Here I have done arranging a single layer of leaf. Now I am going to give a second layer of leaf on top of the first layer. After arranging the second layer, we can see the oasis from outside. So to fill that gap, I am arranging few more leaves. Here I have done arranging the leaves and the form is almost covered. Now next step is to arrange the flowers. I'm starting from the center by placing a bud. Insert the flowers one by one in between the leaves on all the sides as well as at the center. This is how the arrangement looks after arranging the flowers. When you are doing a flower arrangement with a floral form, always ensure that the form is completely covered. So here there are few places where I could see the form, so I'm going to cover that places with the help of these fern leaves. I have cut the fern stems into smaller pieces and arranging them in between the heliconia leaves where you could see the floral form. You can trim the fern leaves a little to give a good shape to your arrangement. I'm going to arrange these stems also along with the flowers. You can arrange the stems randomly inside the arrangement, but always make sure that they are not higher than the flowers. The flower arrangement is ready now, and this is how it looks. Now you can do these type of arrangements at home with the flowers you have in your house when some guests are coming, or if you have a small party at home. Instead of buying flowers from outside, you can do these type of arrangement and keep it in your house.